Hello, this is Martin with Austin Boats and Motors. You're looking at a 2012 Premier 220 Sunstation and an ebony Moonrock exterior fencing with Moonrock interior and Mocha accenting. This is a cruise model with full chase lounge seating in the front, color matched Moonrock helm, full instrumentation.
You've got volts, fuel, RPMs, miles per hour, and trim, a Hummingbird fish finder, a cup holder, or also can be turned over and turned into a paper towel holder as well. So when you're stationary in a cove, you can put your paper towels on it.
High back seating for the captain, a table, and a side chair, side sofa system for entertaining in the midship area. And then in the back, the best part of the boat, in my opinion, is this rear lounge system. It's fenced, it's got high back seating. It's got about a 20 degree lumbar support system to it. Very comfortable when you're seated in it. It's got a kick rest here to put your feet against as you're facing backwards. This lifts up and there's a changing area underneath, or you can use it as general storage, depending on what you need to use it for. Gas tank's tucked away out of sight. Battery is easily accessible. We've powered this one with a 90 horse fuel injected 4-stroke Mercury engine, which will push the boat in the upper 20 mile an hour range. So it's great for cruising the lake, pulling kids on tubes, and just general recreational boating. Berber sculpted carpet is standard on this model. And fit and finish, it's really difficult to appreciate on a video, but they double stitch all their upholstery. It's expanded back, so when you sit on it, it keeps its shape and its form for many years. And it's got a 7-year warranty on the upholstery, so nothing to worry about in terms of peace of mind on the Premier. Appreciate you watching the video. I'm sure you've got some questions. Feel free to call us 512-263-2811. We're on austinboats.com 24/7, and you can find us on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. Thanks for watching the video.